Hey everyone, welcome back. We just did the third. Yeah, the third dungeon. I want to sell some stuff. Now, what was it? It was these things. I think I need to sell. We'll sell 20.
Your transaction.
I always do that so that I can buy. Yeah, I got the best necklace. Got the best armor. Got the best amulet. Mastering of the Artisan. That's right, I wanted this ring in there. And it costs 3,000. Alright, so.
I am.
There we go. So my attack will go down, but my what? Oh yeah, the artisan. Yeah, that's it there. Now my regen should be 12. Yes, it is. How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh, that's right. I think there's a boss fight coming up. Oh no, no, no! I've done this already. I need to get out of here. This way. Looks like it's this way. Oh yeah, I already went over there. Whoa. Fuck. Fuck it. What is that, bread? Of course you poisoned me. Oh, shit. Whoa. Doesn't go anywhere. Oh, great. Totally miss this. He died. Okay. Oh, what's this? Shit. That's the exit. Don't want the exit. So what's down here? Oh, you can't go that way. Okay, so where haven't I gone? What does legend mean? Shop? Challenge, save, plundered treasure. There's treasure down there. And I didn't get it. Where? Whoa, almost fell. So there's treasure here, where is it? Well, it's not up there. Wait a minute, I know. I know where the treasure is. Well, there's something up there. I already got this one, yeah. So where the fuck do I go? I know where. Too long. This way. Oh, no, not this way. What the fuck? Oh, there we go. Please find those items, yep. Here we go. Oh, god damn it. This is gonna be a mission. God damn it. Jumps automatically. Okay, this is fucking difficult. I made it. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Oh, fuck this, man. Sometimes he just holds on for no fucking reason. That's not... That was a mission. Come on. Oh, great. God damn it. Added the rose. Jesus. This is a tough one. So it'd take me a minute and a half to regen to full health. A minute. So yeah, a minute and a half, yeah. Just over a minute and a half. I probably should have gotten defense, but whatever. Another mansion. I've gone through three mansions, so. Oh, I didn't even see him. Go fidget, get him. Good work. Thank you. 80 attack, wow. No, I want my ring. Oh shit. What does yellow mean? Shot. Slippery bastard. Whoa. Just got out of the way of that. Wait, wrong vest. Wrong vest. That's not that great. Yeah, I've got a good setup. Wow, how the fuck do you get that? Here we go, here's the last one. Uh-oh. This scary bastard. Oh, I had to get that chicken. Run, 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 run. Oh, come on. That's not what I'm doing. Ah, spider webs. Fuck, spider webs. Treasure?
That's all of them. I'm sensing a pattern with these items, but we'll let Cora explain. Let's return to the center of the meadow.
Oh, I almost killed it before I overcharged. fucking... Oh, god damn. Prick. Got some new items. Nope. The Wicked. 250 attack. Oh, I've already got that. Oh, they're not good. Ooh, that one's not bad. Oh, that's what I got on. Nah, fuck it. I already tried that, didn't I? Okay, so how the fuck do you do this? I don't think that's possible. That's not possible. Yeah, that's not fucking possible. What the fuck? How the fuck do you make that? I guess that's how. Wow, that one bug is fucking kicking my ass. Thank you. was wondering why I was walking so slow. Now we're gonna do is talk to Cora.
All right, Cora, I found your four keepsakes. Now, will you please explain what's going on here?
Oh, this painting and the ring. My goodness. I'm sorry, Dust. You see, these were my husband's. Many long years ago, this was my home.
You lived here? Whoa, you must have been loaded. But wait, if you lived here, why wouldn't you move all the way outside Aurora and into that tiny shack of yours? It makes no sense!
When my husband died, the estate fell into disrepair. All the servants abandoned us in a single night. My husband, you see, was not the most pleasant of people to be around. And then, of course, there was the source of his money.
What did he do?
He was something of a war profiteer. He would give the King's General information about Moonblood sympathizers and receive money in return. Our friends, our family. Nobody was safe from his treachery.
Let me guess, that General's name was Gaius.
Why, yes! How did you know?
Just a pattern I've been noticing is all.
So wait, you're saying that demon we've been seeing is...
My husband, Kane. His rage has consumed him, and now he is trapped in this place, consuming the souls of wayward travelers to become ever more powerful. With my own life drawing to a close, I knew it was time to put things right. But I fear had you not come along, I would not have been able to find these items and free him.
So, what do we do now? You've got your four what's-its. Is that it? Please tell me that's it.
Will these keepsakes quell his anger?
They are meant to remind him of all the good things he left behind. Rage will become regret, and that will be the time to strike.
Wait, strike? Strike? You mean we need to fight that thing?
Is there no other way, Ara?
Unfortunately, no. The power of those keepsakes will weaken Kane's rage. But we must sever the demon from Kane's spiritual form. Continue attacking him and the connection should break. Then I can cast the demon back into the darkness once more. Prepare yourself, Dust.
What? He took more than four items. Oh my... Oh my god. Got him.
Hold, Dust. His state has calmed. The rage that consumed him has been driven back into the darkness.
Cora? Cora, is that you?
Yes, Kane. Yes, it's me. Is it done? Have you come back to us?
Oh, Cora, I have done such terrible things. I betrayed my friends, turned them over to General Gaius for money and power. My life, this mansion, everything I ever owned was bought with the blood of those I loved.
It's okay, my love. I know everything. That is why I left you. But I have come to help you set things right once again.
I am so sorry, Cora. I should have trusted you. I should have told you. I thought you would abandon me. And I thought the one good thing I ever had would leave me to die alone.
I'm here now, my love. And I will never leave you again.
And you, Robe One, you helped drive that demonic presence away. I owe you a debt of thanks that I fear can never be truly repaid.
Actually, you can repay that debt right now. You worked with General Gaius, and I aim to drive him from these lands. I was told you may know something that could help me find him.
Well, that's easy. Simply go where there are Moonbloods. Their last remaining encampment is hidden far to the north. If General Gaius knew where it was, he would personally lead the charge to wipe it off the map.
Do you know where this hidden camp is?
Nobody does except for the Moonbloods and... But no, that's impossible.
What? What?
There was a village of Moonblood sympathizers in the mountains. I revealed their location to General Gaius. Everyone was supposed to be killed, but before I died, I remember hearing that a survivor had escaped to Aurora.
Ginger? You're talking about Ginger?
Yeah, I was about to say.
That's all I know. If you can find this Ginger, perhaps you will find your Moonbloods. From there, you only need wait for the General to find you.
Then we better hurry, Dust. Ginger's already got a head start on us. But what about the barrier?
The work of the demon that imprisoned me, no doubt. With your twin souls, it likely did not want you to leave this valley before it could devour you.
Twin souls? What are you talking about?
You did not know? You possess a rare gift. Two souls joined as one. Never have I seen it before.
Ara, what does he mean?
Soon, Dust. Very soon, all of this will be explained. Come, we can discuss this later. We must hurry if we are to find Ginger and learn the location of this Moonblood camp.
You're right, but we can't just leave Cora here.
That's all right, dearie. I've not the strength to return home. And I would rather spend my final hours catching up with my dear husband by my side. I cannot thank you enough, Dust. You've done more for us than I could possibly have asked for. I knew there was something special about you the moment I laid eyes on you.
Thanks seem a paltry thing to offer in return for the deeds you have done here today. But they are all I have to give. I do hope you are able to find your friend in time, and that General Gaius is made to pay for his crimes against this world.
Then farewell, my friends. Good luck to the two of you, in this life and the next.
Dust, reality check. Did we just exorcise a demon from beyond the pale?
That we did. Hopefully the two of them finally find some semblance of peace, Anyway, let's get moving. We've got a lot of ground to cover.
Well, that was touching. Anyway, that's it for this episode. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Be good to your mother, and I'll see you next time. Peace.